So, if Kevin buys 6 ounces of Jamaican Sensimalia from Fat Tony for £480 cash in hand, and has to divide it amongst 11 of his customers, how much should he charge for an eighth so that he can make £100 profit to pay off his child support?